Inviting kids to paint murals. How fun! That's one of the creative ways the Golisano Children's Museum of Naples engages the community and decorates its walls. Miss Beth invited some of us curious kids to help paint a canvas around the word dream.
When I was looking for inspiration for what I wanted the big mural to be, to say dream, I found this image and I thought, oh, that looks so dreamy. Because it's kind of a little bit pastel here and there. It's just, that looks dreamy to me. So I thought we could do something kind of like this.
We got our paint and we're ready to go. Miss Beth outlined the letters of the word so we can paint around them. So what did the word dream mean to us?
My dream?
Yeah, what do you think that would be?
Is that everyone could get along.
So when you're painting this, you can think about, oh, let's take that dream of world peace and everybody getting along and think about that while we're painting.
I dreamed that one day I could be an actor.
Oh, you're on the right track. Caera, what do you think about when you hear the word dream? What do you think about?
I think about a lot of things. I think it could be like what you want to do with your life or also what you dream at night and all everything you think about.
Yeah, there's lots of different ways that dream can be interpreted.
And there are lots of different ways to interpret art too. Our canvas looks pretty cool hanging in the museum. I'm sure it will inspire many different thoughts and imaginings in those who see it. That's the beauty of art.